In today's episode, let's look into harvesting ginger and turmeric grown organically in containers. When to harvest and how to harvest. About 7 months back, we planted some pieces of grocery bought ginger and turmeric rhizomes. Let's take a quick recap of the step-by-step process, which is common for both ginger and turmeric. Choosing your rhizomes. They must be free of wrinkles and with visible eyes. Cut them into multiple pieces. Each piece must have at least 2 eyes in it. Soak in water for about 12 hours. Plant them in a well-draining soil containing at least 50% compost, like decomposed cow dung or vermicompost. You can use garden soil or coco coir or a mix of both. You can either first plant in smaller containers or directly plant in larger containers, at least 12 inches in size. Plant them 1 to 2 inches deep with eyes facing upwards or sidewards. Best time to plant is spring or summer so that you can harvest in the fall months. Water thoroughly and then keep in bright, indirect sunlight until you get the first set of leaves. Rooting and shooting should start within a week. You can then keep in direct sunlight of at least 4 to 6 hours. After a month, if you have grown in smaller containers, transplant each plant into a larger container of at least 12 inches in size. Fertilize once a month with 1 or 2 handfuls of compost and water thoroughly twice a week or more depending on your climatic conditions. Now, let's look into harvesting. Ginger and turmeric can be harvested any time after 6 to 8 months or when you see the plant starts to die back and the leaves turning yellow and dry. You need to stop watering a week before harvesting. Then, just loosen the soil in the container by tapping it, or if you have grown in a poly bag, you can loosen the soil by tapping and patting and whatever. That's it. Remove the dirt and air dry the rhizomes before storing. Please like, share, and comment below with your feedback. Happy gardening!